Next one, what is the result of that application respect to format specifier %f? Here we are supplying width value as well as its precision value. In that case, in case of %f, before dot we are supplying width, after dot we are supplying precision value in the form of integer representations. Next one, f. Like that. This is the complete format specifier regarding this examples. We can also supply like that. Here width is nothing but it is any kind of integer number. In place of width, we are supplying some integer number in place of precision. As we know, default precision value is 6, like that. But we can supply any other precision value like a 0.2, 0.3, 0.4. By using precision specifier, we can display given number in any specified precision values like that. Then again, it is also follows, or it is also supports dynamic width as well as dynamic precision with the help of stars. Here first argument is replaced by, first argument will be replacing first asterisk, and next argument will be replacing next second asterisk, and third argument will be replacing exact floating point number value, like that. This is the mean by given case. In that case, first of all, printf functions. Here we are writing some width position 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 10 or 11, like that. Every number will be displayed in the form of 10 bits. There is maximum 10 characters. First of all, we are displaying %10f. This number will be displayed in the form of, what is the original value of number? 23.4527. How many symbols are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 symbols are available, but this number is displayed in the form of 10 bits, means from that position onwards, from right to left or right justified. In that case, as we know, default precision is 6, therefore extra zeros are padding in right position. This is the final value in that case. Now total number of digits becomes 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Final value is 23.4527. Finally, we are padding two extra digits as 0. This is the final value. According to \n, cursor will be available on the shifted on the next line. Initially, cursor will be available on the first line. In that case, given with here only single space is filled. If you want to filling 0, then you should apply like that 0, 10. Next one, according to second printf, again we are supplying every time same number value, but here we are specifying precision, means width value as well as precision value. Width value is 10 and precision value is 2. Precision means how many digits are inserted after decimal point. In that case, default given precision is 2. Therefore, this number is round off in 2 decimal places. Next value is less than 5. Therefore, it is simply truncated like a 4, 5. This is the given number values, but it is displayed in the form of 10 bits. Therefore, how many symbols are padded? Here no zero will be inserted, only 23.45, because in that case we are supplying precision value as 2. In default case, default precision is always, it will take 6, but in that case we are supplying 2, therefore it will display only 2 decimal digits after decimal points. What is the value? In that case, we are displaying 54 from right to left. then decimal point, then 2, 3. Then in remaining places, just spaces is filled, because space is a default padding character, default padding symbols. According to slash n, cursor will be available on the third line, like that. In next case, or third printf functions, again we are displaying same number, but in that case number will be displayed in 3 precision. In previous case number will be displayed in 2 precision, here precision value is 3, therefore it will display, this number will be rounded in 3 decimal places. Since next digit is greater than 5, therefore in previous digit we are adding simply 1, like that. In that case we are adding 1.000000, like that, and 00. Therefore it is simply 354.23. Final rounded value is 23.453, but this number is displayed in 10 width, therefore 4 extra spaces are filled. 23.453. Next one. Again we are displaying same number, but in the form of 4 precision value. Here we are supplying precision value as 4. Then what is the result? According to 4 precision value, we are taking exactly 4 digits. Exactly 4 digits. Total number of digits becomes 7. Therefore 3 spaces will be filled. 23. Here value displayed as 23.4527. Sorry, here we are taking number as 4527, correct. In next one, in case of next printf function, here we are supplying precision as 5, but maximum digits are available as 4, therefore one extra 0 is padded here, like that, and final value displayed in total width value is 10. Therefore how many symbols are available? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Therefore 2 spaces will be inserted. 23.4527. Since precision value is 5, therefore extra 0 is padded here. Like this is the final result. Then cursor will be available on the next line. According to next line, again we are displaying message. But here precision value supplied as 0. Given number is 23.4527. But this number is rounded up to 0 decimal place. Or means we can say integer part, only integer part. After decimal place, value is less than 5, therefore rounded value is 23. We are displaying simply 23, but this 23 will be displayed in 10 precision, therefore, sorry, 10 bit value. Result is displayed as 23, like that. Next one, according to slash n, cursor will be available on the next line. In next case, again we are supplying same number, some different number, 23.56. Again this number will be rounded in integer. 10.0 is nothing but it is rounded in integers. In case of that, in that case, since decimal part is greater than 5 or greater than equals to 5, therefore 1 is added, its integer part, therefore final value becomes 24. Again this number is displayed in 10 bits, Therefore, displayed result is 24 and cursor will be available on the next line. This is the final result according to that programs.